we cannot say we need to find the current in the 20 ohm. Say I need to find the current in the 20 ohm. How can I find this current? You're giving this circuit. Should we use mesh or node or KVL, KCL? What should we do? Which one is the easiest?
Current.
I need to find the current at 20 ohm. With the mesh, you will need 1, 2, 3, 4 equations. Okay, with the node, how many nodes? 1, 2, 3, 3 equations. Which is also, yeah, all of all techniques will take time. What about if I tell you this whole thing can be replaced with R and V? This whole thing, this big circuit, can be replaced with just R and V. R is called R Thevenin or RT, V is called V Thevenin. We still need to find these guys. But once this red box is replaced, what is the current? 20 ohm is the same here. Look at 20 ohm. What's the current here now? How long this will take? How long this will take? One minute, how long this will take? So how can we go from here to here? The question is, how can we go from here to here? This is what we call Thevenin. This is what we have covered last time. So with the Thevenin or Norton, we can make a very big circuit to be very simple, just R and V. And then, if you need the current here, just plug it here. It will deliver the same current. What makes this guy, what makes this same as this? Who sees that this same as this? If they can deliver the same current, they will be the same. Yeah, if the current here, the same current here, so the two circuits are the same. The two circuits are equivalent. متكافئين. طيب what is R and V that will deliver the same current? This is what we have covered last time. Anyone remember how to find the Thevenin equivalent? So I will give you this circuit asking you to replace it with Thevenin equivalent. Thevenin equivalent means R and V. What is R and V? So the voltage, this is the given circuit. So I don't need the 20 ohm. يعني 20 ohm is out of the circuit. Okay, I need only to consider this bulb. So considering only this part, what is V Thevenin? V Thevenin is defined as the open circuit voltage in the original circuit. So I give you this circuit, find the voltage here as open circuit. Remember, we may have another resistor here. Just remove it, throw it here. Now, what I have here between A and B is open circuit. Open means the current here is zero. No current here. But I still need to find the voltage. If you know this voltage is V Thevenin. Okay? Who says this? Who says the open circuit voltage here must be V Thevenin? Why? Why is this true? Again, yeah, this is what we are doing. I need to go in the original circuit, find open circuit voltage. This will be V Thevenin. But who says this? This one, what? Why this is the same as here?
Victor, here,
Muhammad?
Yes.
So he raises hand for you.
Equivalent.
Yes.
Victor, because in this circle, AB is open circle, so it's equivalent to the V TS.
Who is that in this? Who is that in the sheet?
So I will start giving you bonus, so have this give your attention. But you said that Muhammad, the V open circuit is the same. What do you mean equivalent here? Right here. Because
the
R
in this one is 10, it's
ID, let me give ID. Because
I
in
this one.
No, I in this one. Look here, this circuit behaves the same as this circuit. What is open circuit voltage? Forget about this. Forget this. What is the voltage here? Open circuit current here is zero. So the voltage here is V7. So the open circuit voltage here is V7. So the open circuit here is V7 as well. Yeah, and I take it from the new circuit. If the open circuit here is V open circuit, V7, so the open circuit here must be the same as V7. Okay? What about R Thevenin? What about how can I get this R?